Race fans all across Iowa, law enforcement officers are cracking down. So